Hey, my name is Nik Kai. Today I'm going to show you about the strings and some chords. The string names are E, A, D, G, B, and E. The way you can remember that is either write it down or say elephants and dogs got big ears. Okay, so the first chord I'm going to show you is called E, and the way you play that is middle finger on the second fret of the A string, and then your ring finger on the second fret of the D string. And then, by making an E minor, add your index finger on the first fret of the G string. And then, move your fingers one string down, which is A minor. And then, to make it just a regular A, just take your index finger off. And then, you know, you can just pick it. And then the next chord is C, which is the one I'm playing. Index finger on the first fret of the B string, second finger on the second fret of the D string, ring finger on the third fret of the A string. So the next chord I'm going to show you is index finger on the second fret of the A string, middle finger on the third fret of the E string, ring finger on the third fret of the B string, pinky on the third fret of the E string. And it should sound just like this. Or you can just take your pinky off. And then the next chord I'm going to show you is called the D, which should sound like this. When you add your index finger on the second fret of the G string, and then second fret, middle finger on the E string, third finger on this third fret of the B string. Alright, there's one thing I'm going to mention, one last thing. It would be cool if you could go to jamit.com and type in JamNik10. You can look at tutorials, and you can look for like some music and stuff, and you can get 10% off. It's an app for the iPhone, iPod, and iPad. Thanks for watching.